We back with Alex Williams, man, wide receiver for the Baltimore Ravens. Week two, man. You see what I did? You see what we did week one. You know what I'm saying? Your boy done went up to an 81 overall. And yeah, man. Let's get it. Let's get it, man. Y'all know how we do offense only, and you know how we do. We changing it up, man. We're giving the Baltimore Ravens, New Orleans playbook, man. Oh yeah, let's change. Oh, we can't. Yeah, we can. Let's change it, Jay. What color we in? Oh yeah, we could do all black. I know we got all black. It's purple. Yeah. Yes, sir. All black. Let's get it. Week two, man. Rookie clown, week one, man, with four touchdowns. Let's see what he can do now. On EA Sports. And this one features the Ravens' towering wide receiver. Made some history last week, passing Flipper Anderson's 1989 mark of 336 yards. So I set the record as a rookie. Okay, we're going up against the Dolphins. And them boys got two good cornerbacks, too. Yeah, they got two good cornerbacks. Let's get it. Oh, let's go. Almost had 100 last week. The numbers for him from a week ago, 10 carries, 98 yards, and a score. But they set a nice tone in week one. He's among the leading rushers in the league. I think that they continue to feed him the football and continue to establish the running game. You know who that is. You know who that is. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. That's good for a Raven first down, 15 yards there. Jackson now. Oh yeah, we're gonna take it right there. We're gonna do nothing big. We threw too many interceptions last game, bro. Too many interceptions last game. The Ravens 1-0 on the year following the win in week one, and they were able to get that road victory in the opener. Too many interceptions last game. We taking it easy. No, wrong. Intercepted. Not a good throw there. Nearly an opening drive, INT. Definitely was not a good throw. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Good throw, boy. Complete there to Bateman. And he takes it down to the 10-yard line. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down. From the gun, it's Jackson. Oh, you can't leave him one-on-one, bro. You can't do that. You can't do that. You can't do that. Cannot do that, bro. That throw, boy. Oh, come on. Well, they got another three. This offense, Charles, remember the last time they were out here, marched it nearly the full length of the football field, and a lot of the attack there you through the air. So there you go. Okay, if I show my age a little bit behind, because I can hear my high school coach John Ford. Yeah, let's go. Laddie, when you put the ball in the air, three things can happen, and two of them are bad. But the way the game's being played now, this is just part of what they do. Ooh, he was about to run him over, man. Oh, you got a turn. That's too deep. Bro, that was too deep, bro. And they scored. Like, that was too. So the football will be at the 25-yard line. That was too deep. Offense gets set to take over. Trying to
shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw.
Oh, you got to catch that.
Complete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down.
Got to catch that.
Play action. It's Jackson. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Emmanuel Ogba that time, able to drop him for a loss. Now after that sack, it's third and long for Jackson and the Ravens. On play action, they'll throw.
The catch. You're going for it, bro. Yo, Dobbins? Yeah.
First down yardage as he's brought down at the 41. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. And we've hit the
2 minute warning. Let's go.
This first half of action. Throwing now, Jackson on first down.
Oh, it's like they read everything, bro.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Go, Dobbins. Ooh. Good block. Go forward. There you
wide open receiver complete, and he's going to get this inside the 30.
Come on.
Gain on the last two plays, they've moved it a combined 33 yards. Jackson will throw again. Looking left sideline, incomplete.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner.
We're going to run it. We're going to run it.
And they're trying to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
There we go. Get some yards.
They've got it in the red zone now, down at about the 19. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Jackson.
Ooh. Hey, I'm going to tell y'all, get ready, because I'm going to be throwing the ball a lot. It's going to be a lot of interceptions. It's going to be a lot. Oh man, I don't know what I'm running.
Jackson on first down. And he's gonna have to eat this one as down he goes. And unless this is a quick incompletion, this is likely the last play here of this first half. Oh, and for the third time, Jackson
ain't no intercepted.
Picked off Byron Jones, and he will be brought down. On what will be the final play of this first half.
I'm saying, because, bro, they be.
How big is that penalty? Wipe out the INT.
You'd hate to be the team that caused that penalty and wiped out the interception.
So y'all want me to kick a 75-yard field goal.
Not a lot of fun for you, and you hurt your squad.
Ain't no way he won't go make that. I don't know why they made me do that. Ooh, they scored.
On first and 10, it's Jackson. Throwing left side, it's
Cole. He was about to get a ball from him.
Take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
Let's get right, y'all.
First and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory at the 49-yard line. They'll run up the gut with Dobbins.
There you go, Dobbin. Let's get some running.
Leaves him with two to go on second down.
Kid had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end.
Yes, sir.
Caught left side, and down to the 20 he'll go before heading out of bounds.
Yeah, let's go.
A gain there of 21 yards.
Oh, man, I don't know what I'm running on this. Oh yeah, Dobbins. Ooh, I like.
Jerome Baker there Dobbins. On the tackle. The first down run got five. Here's second and five. Now it's Jackson.
The catch.
There's that man again. It's complete. And the Ravens are going to be set up with a first and goal coming up as they get him down at the 6-yard line.
Ooh, this here work.
They'll run with Dobbins. And he gets him a little bit closer. He takes him from the 6 inside the 5 to the 4. Two of their three red zone trips so far, they've come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal. Dobbins once more.
Ooh, wee.
Backwards as he stopped for a loss. That backs him up 1 yard. Brings up third down.
I think it's pretty evident. We can say what a difference a week makes. Last week, he ran pretty much wild, didn't he? Did pretty much what he wanted to do. But this one, they stopped him cold. That, to me, that's good scouting. And even better execution.
Yeah, and they stopped him behind the line right there. They obviously
you go watched
for the
it,
tape
bro.
A few times and made some adjustments. They'll try and throw for it, but
oh!
Third time.
Oh my God.
They're going to get the ball back on the turnover. By the Dolphins. Goal. Now the offense back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. It's a big play there for 54 yards. Well, for Lamar Jackson, we know all about how dangerous he is running the football, but he can really sling it as well. And he connects on a big one there.
And that might be just what they needed to get back in this game. Sometimes you need a big play to shake things up, get a little life in your sideline, get everyone believing again. And they got it there in a big way.
Yeah, and that throw traveling an even 64 yards in the air. So how about this for a change in field position? From inside the 10, here's first down on the other side of the field. Now this one complete downfield.
Come on, man. Come on.
And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. They go right back to him for 20 and a first. Three quarters in the books. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the end.
Both teams going back through their game plans, making their final halftime adjustments. And for the call of the second half, we go back up to Baltimore and rejoin Brandon and Charles.
Now a first and 10 at the 11. To throw is Jackson.
Touchdown. Touchdown.
This is caught.
Touchdown.
Touchdown.
That's what happens when you get number one receiver. Yep, let's go.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And it feels like the momentum has shifted. They scored, and their defense forces that last punt.
Oh, Dobbins, go, boy. Go.
And they're able to get this one across the 35. 48 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far. One play has him to the 37 here for first and 10. They go play action now, Jackson, and the Dolphins rush gets home, down he goes.
Every time I do play action, that happens, bro. Every time.
Lamar Jackson, for all the talents of escaping pressure that he possesses, he was helpless to do much of anything there. He had no chance. Throwing on second and long, Jackson. It's just a gain of a couple there on the scramble, and now it's third down.
Every time.
Tall task ahead of him here, needing a full 15 yards to move the chains. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
Good catch.
He's got the catch, and he kept the feet in bounds. Well done.
Come on.
Nice play there as they wind up converting on third and 15. The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10. From the gun, a run for Hill.
We'll take it. We'll take it.
Christian Wilkins there defensively for the stop.
Brandon, 5 yards on that run. Let's get back to the huddle and make sure if you're back, you spend time with your offensive line and give them credit. Hard to move.
Yep, we'll take it again.
And they did for
we'll take it again.
That one, a first down pickup of 8.
It's not hard to look at his performance and think that there's another level he can get to with the right opportunity.
value is what he brings to a backfield. But the big question is, how does he recover from a
torn Achilles
that cost him all of 2021?
Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and six. From the gun, Jackson.
Now take it. Come on.
50-yard mark now for the game, and he's got another first down. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So it's Raven football here as we welcome you back. A looming decision to make on the conversion, down 7, but first things first, they need to score as they come up on first and goal. Down Jackson.
Touchdown. Let's go. Bang.
Bang.
Oh, we ain't got no timeouts either.
Making good decisions, distributing the ball well, distributing it accurately, keeping it away from danger. A really nice and run drive.
Now the defense, what adjustments do they need to make in the passing game?
Man.
Pass rush. Lose the guys up front, or maybe you bring additional guys, but you've got to disrupt the timing of them throwing the ball.
We'll see if they can disrupt it here.
Duh, we ain't got no timeout.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Jackson. One taken in on the right sideline, but not in the field of play. They say it's incomplete. The throw led him a little too far. It brings up third down. Jackson.
Get out back.
And he's caught Bateman. And he's going to be.
Ooh.
Good pick.
I think I can get one more off. Get up out. No. No. Hey, man, we took the L, man. We used our timeout. I threw too many interceptions again, man. Hey, we 1-1. Dolphins came through and beat us, man. On to the next game. Peace.